Hi, I'm Chris at Posterfix. I got an interesting group of B-movie posters. These are for serials. Serial B-movies were those one-hour movies that were played before the feature film in the days before television. These serials have various episodes, like TV series do. Here's a Ken Maynard one, Mystery Mountain, and his Wonder Horse Tarzan. This is Chapter 11, Behind the Mask. Beautiful one-sheet poster from 1948. Mascot printing. Here's a beautiful stone lithograph for King of the Wild, another mascot series. Chapter 5, The Pit of Peril. I'm trying to figure out what year this is, and I don't see the year written anywhere. The National Screen Service number is different. Country of origin, USA. Again, beautiful stone litho. Law of the Wild, Chapter 4. Rex, King of the Wild Horses, and Rin Tin Tin, Jr. Rin Tin Tin is a bit before my time, but my brother remembers Rin Tin Tin. Here he is. And Rex. Another piece from The Law of the Wild, Chapter 11, with, again, Rin Tin Tin and Max, with a great action shot. And Chapter 6. I should be showing these in numerical order, I suppose. The Adventures of Rex and Rinty. Interesting. Rex and Rinty were the stars. The people were given second billing. The Lost City. Episode 6, Human Beasts. Beautiful color. Looks almost like science fiction. Phantom of the West, starring Tom Tyler. All talking serial. This is another stone litho from a mascot serial. And another one for King of the Wild. Another beautiful stone litho, Chapter 4, The Secret of the Volcano. This one had a lot of restoration done in the face area by yours truly. And last but not least, Dick Tracy versus Crime Inc. Chapter 5, Murder at Sea. This is probably from the late 1930s because it's a photo offset and not a stone litho. And that's it. Thank you. Thank you very much for having a look at these. This is Chris from Posterfix.